And now, Central Dauphin Action News in the morning.